guys, I'm gonna switch it over to the right tank.
Yeah, sure, go ahead. Yeah. Mm-hmm. The right tank.
What's that?
Put the shoulder harness also.
Oh,
shoulder harness.
Keep forgetting that.
Don't forget that. Yeah. Okay,
close the door. Okay. Checklist right there.
Did you take it? Yeah.
Oh, I took it.
Yeah.
Alright, we did that. We did all that. Alright, flaps are retracted, brake test firm. Yeah. Shoulder belts, your belts are secure.
Yeah, yeah.
Trim set to neutral, good. Circuit breakers all in. Those are in.
Yeah.
Autopilot and radio's off. Off, off, off.
Off.
I know that's off.
It's off here. Yeah. That's
wow.
Off.
It's yeah. Good. Yeah. Altimeter to the field elevation.
Mm-hmm.
There. Passengers briefed.
Okay. Don't test the controls. How to remove the belt in case of an emergency. How to open the door.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. Mixture rich.
Mm-hmm.
Carb heat to off.
Yeah.
Prime and lock the primer.
Yeah.
Inch.
Mm-hmm.
Anti-collision light on. Clear prop. Clear. And brakes are on. Master switch on. Magnetos to both. Activate the starter.
Yeah, use the other hand. Use the other hand.
Yep.
One hand
yep.
here.
Yep.
Yeah, okay. Look outside.
Yep. We forget.
Push it in and turn.
Oh, that's right.
Push it in and turn.
Listen to the weather. Yeah.
Okay.
them from progressive taxis.
You can do that when you go to another unfamiliar place.
Mm-hmm.
But it's always good to have an airport diagram with you.
Yeah.
So that in case you get lost, you know where you are. And here they are very, very cooperative because they know that there are students flying the airplane.
Yeah.
So they don't fire off the instructions as if they talk to an airline fellow, you know, so. because of the uneven surface.
Yeah, you feel it too, right? It's not on the ground
still
yet.
Still in the air.
That must be a stupid pilot.
very stiff. You have to loosen up.
Yeah.
You have to loosen up.
Yeah, well.
Yeah. Why are you so stiff? Okay, loosen up. Okay.
I'm stiff maybe because I'm pointed at the ground?
No. Okay. All right. Flaps up. Okay. All right. Take off again. Slowly. Open front. Yeah. Take off. Normal take off. You had to. You had to be relaxed. Okay. All right. That's good.
Okay.
Now you're going to go back. Okay. All right. Take off again. Really need right turn.
I thought we were going to hit those lights.
No, no, no. That's because you're looking down there. Don't look there. Look far away. That when you think that way, your instinct is to pull the nose.
Oh yeah, down. Yeah. Sure was.
So that's why we always tell you, don't look anywhere in front of the airplane. That's not required.
It's not hard. I mean, yeah. It's not easy to not
look
there.
I know it's
there.
Not easy. Yeah, that's a normal reaction. You see.
Yeah. All right. What taxiway are we looking for?
We are going to go to Alpha.
Freaks you out.
Yeah, you know why? Because you have something to compare your speed.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Dropping down about 20 or 30 degrees,
and then there is likelihood of getting some snow here. I watch the news.
Uh-huh.
Okay, fair enough. Down procedures, yeah?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. You lost your glasses?
No.
You can leave it here. It will stay here, I think, yeah. So, when you are not using them.
Sure.
On the other page. Next page. Yep.
Shut down. Okay, all the lights off.
All the lights off, yeah.
Lights off.
Yeah. Okay. All the electricals off. No, off.
Off. Okay. All electricals off, that's off.
Yep.
Mag's ground check.
Okay, switch off. Switch it back on again.